Team of Swedish sea treasure hunters have discovered an oddity at the bottom of the ocean that could possibly have interstellar origins. On June 19th, the Ocean Explorer crew commanded by Peter Lindbergh came across a 60-foot-wide disc lying in the mud, 285 feet below the surface of the Gulf of Bothnia, situated somewhere between Finland and Sweden in the Baltic Sea. Coupled with the round object bearing an uncanny resemblance to a crashed UFO, is an impact tract leading into it that stretches 985 feet in length. According to Lindbergh, the object is perfectly round and the likes of which he has never seen in his 18 years of professional experience. While being the furthest thing from a team of fanatical UFO hunters, the Ocean Explorer is a company that seeks out sunken ships for the purpose of retrieving their contents for profit. In 1997, they discovered the Jörn Scherping, a Swedish two-masted schooner, carrying 2,500 bottles of prime champagne dedicated to the Russian Imperial Fleet. They were able to sell them for $13,000 a bottle. As for what the object is, speculation abounds, though Mr. Lindbergh never actually suggested the possibility of a spaceship wreck. Rumors began to circulate after the sonar image was made public.